And hello everyone. We fuck today shit intros. Let's go. Today we'll be playing Nights in the Woods. I like this game. Hopefully you like it too. In the year Granddad died, we had the worst flood since 1980. The highway extension came. Nah, I like this. Keep it recent. The road through Possum Springs had been the only way to the state park. The highway took the traffic, but gave us Donut Wolf. Granddad left me an apple crate of books. He loved ghost stories and quote them to himself in the hospital bed. They feared death. They went looking for the gods in their wings in the tree. Which one do I like? Yeah. Looking for the gods and died in lonely places. Oh. On his last day, he sat up suddenly and stared bug-eyed through the window. At the old trees, at the old parking lots. Yeah, why is it empty now? Windows half busted out. He turned to my dad, eyes still wide. This house is haunted, he said, and died. Wow, this is great. I didn't expect a party or anything, but I figured someone would be here. Welcome home, May. Oh, what's this? Wow, when did they put this up? Possum Spring has never looked more falsely advertised. Visitors are going to be so let down when they see the actual town. Prepare to be disappointed, ye who enters here. Our town motto. State forest up to. Oh no, up top. Regular forest everywhere else. Woods, woods, woods. And that's how you know it's a night in the woods. I love the best show this place has to offer. Excuse me, but where's everyone? It's 10:45. It's closing time. Not a lot of folks getting off the late bus. Not a lot of folks getting off the late bus to Possum Springs these days. Just you. Isn't there supposed to be someone at the desk? Closed. Why are the lights on? Why is the TV on? I get spooked when I'm here by my lonesome. Can I squeeze past you? Nope. Just broke the damn thing. When did you think it might be done? Or after you grabbed me a Fozzie Cola from the fridge. Am I paying for this? I always rig it when I'm here after work, after hours. Nice. Free as in free? Free as in no one's here to say otherwise. I like this, man. How's that door coming unlocked? How's that soda coming? Ah, good man. What the? They have lime Frisco, and he wanted a Frisa's Cola? That's just a waste. Hey man, people want what they want. Okay, just gotta grab it. Yo, look at that. Oh shit, sign me up for MOG. I just sold a bro one. Free us. Free us. So, oh. Oh, yeah, look, genius. Yummers. So, what are you doing here? I live here. Well, lived here. Huh, strange. When do you think that door's gonna be finished? Now. Goodbye. Bye. That was fucking rude. You even shut the TV off. It is what it is. I'm not walking back out to the highway. Probably get hit by a car or something. Hey, where did that janitor go? Did he walk? Oh shit, your janitor bounced. Well, I'm right outside town. Mom and dad nowhere to be found. Dark and cold. Guess I'm walking alone. The bus station is maybe the newest thing in Possum Springs. Guess they got state funding or something. Makes a good first or last impression, I suppose. If not for the abandoned glass factory back there. Not getting rid of that anytime soon. What's with this firefly? He's just hanging around. Wow. I didn't realize how much I missed the sound of that train. I used to hear it in my bed at night. During the winter when the leaves were down. I can relate. I hear the train sound every day. Well, I guess I'm gonna hike through the woods. Through the woods is home, my bed, and my negligent parents. Oh God, everyone's gonna know I'm retarded. Like this nigga can't read big words. Not neglected parents. Oh shit, I am retarded. Ooh, oh shit, making joke. Ooh. This is some dank for nature. Dank nature and garbage. The best. Are these food donkey shopping carts? That's all the way across town. That's dedication. She's not wrong. There used to be an old sawmill around here, I think. I mean, the park up there is called Sawmill Park. Looks like they lost a log load at some point. Sigh. Guess I'm gonna have to climb this, I guess. I want more dialogue. Shopping bags are the little ghosts of grocery stores. Haunted everywhere else. Oh. Oh wow, I heard a toad. And a ghost owl. I bet there are any number of potential witch familiars down here. Nah, I doubt it. Class of 99. Well, no way out. We'll make our own exit. Oh shit! May got lucky. She's lucky she's even alive. Oh my God, that was dangerous. I could have died. That was amazing. I'm not gonna die in this hole. That's right, you got better places to die, girl. Let's go. Who the fuck is Murph? Well, I haven't been here in maybe 10 years. And apparently no one else has. No one else either. Oh, two, three? I don't know what they were going for here. Some sort of boat castle? Most of it's gone now. Just a thing for weird animals to eat and babies have it. I wonder what kind of weird animals have babies in there. Dirt possums, night snakes, mystery beasts of all shapes. I remember Kathy Domingo's boyfriend took her here to make out and then break up. Then the next day, Kathy pulled out Cindy Clark's nose ring at the Fort Lucene Mall.